In 2013, the locals, under their umbrella Bujogolo land beneficiaries, ran to Kampala High Court accusing the National Forestry Authority of illegally evicting them from their land, which they allegedly acquired from Chibale District Local Government. In 2014, the same court issued an order directing both parties to maintain the status quo, but residents said the National Forestry Authority has failed to honor the court order. Frederick Ntungwa, an 83-year-old man, says they have not benefited from government programs because of being harassed by the National Forestry Authority. You cannot benefit from government programs when you do not have where to stay. Let me tell you, I have even never benefited from the SAGE program. We love Museveni, but we are fading. Now that you have come to raise our voices, tell the President, Yoweri Museveni, to help us because we are badly off. We are like monkeys. Parish development model, we cannot get involved because we have nowhere to invest. We had a lot of property, coffee, houses, but they all got destroyed during the eviction. I want the government to explain to us if they know us because we came from Kamwenje, bought land here, and there was peace until the soldiers came and started arresting and beating anyone. Ramadan Semeo, the LC1 chairperson Maisuka Village, and Emmanuel Ntemirwa, the LC1 chairperson Muzizi in Nyamarunda sub-county, say locals are living in fear due to the continued threats by the National Forestry Authority. We have gotten nothing from the government programs. We have suffered since 2013 up to date. We have been beaten. Our crops have been destroyed.
All that has fallen down because of National Forest Authority harassing the people, extorting the people out of money. So we are getting confused.
Boaz Basijirenda, the National Forestry Authority range manager in charge of Budongo Systems Range in Bunyoro sub-region, says these people are in the Kagombe Central Forest Reserve and this is why they are being chased away.
So I'm aware about the court order, but the court order had stipulations. It ordered and the orders have been respected, only that those people are clearing a new part of Kagombe. They are cutting down trees to plant maize, to plant beans and other work, which we can't really accept.
Basijirenda says that with the operations, they have recovered 90% of depleted Kagombe Central Forest Reserve.
Kagombe was degraded to about 13%, but now we have recovered the Kagombe up to close 90%. So we can't allow it to go back and again be destroyed. Those people are supposed to stay in the area where they were because court ordered for a status quo to be maintained.
Kagombe Central Forest Reserve covers 301 square kilometers and it is located in the districts of Chibale and Kagadi in Midwestern region. A few years ago, Lady Justice Cornelia Sabiti of the High Court conducted an inspection of the contested land and issued some directives to the two sides. Story by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.